sliced in the tiniest amount of onions. So this is actually a white onion, so I use it instead of the red one because this is really a very special recipe. Okay, then you put now the garlic. As you can see, we have remaining onion, white onion. We're going to put this later, before the end of the cooking. Wait for the tomato to be melted, almost melted. After that, we are going to put the boiled chicken. So, you have to add the chicken. So, as you can see, wala mong tabang boil. Mas maganda, mas maganda yung tabang boil. So, you know, nilulubo natin. Okay. Stay it for a few minutes. You may add powdered paper, ready for powdered paper. Add it. Add a little salt already. So salt is according to your taste, but you have to steam it. Okay. So you know the steps are just very easy to perform, guys. And you're gonna have a very good meal, a nutritious meal. So here you go. It's just easy. After that, you are going to add cauliflower. I'm so sorry guys, I thought it's broccoli. Okay, it's cauliflower. Okay, so what we're going to do with cauliflower is to slice it into tiny pieces like rice. So this is the cauliflower, okay? Cauliflower, not broccoli. I'm so sorry guys. So we're going to add this. This is actually the alternative for rice. Add them. There are a lot, so I can share it with my friends. Mix them together. So, yummy, guys, right? So, they're not on the carbs. It's just like fried rice, right? But like what we are frying now are all vegetables, not rice itself. Well, you have to taste it, and you can adjust the salt. If you need to add more salt, you can do it. Depends on the amount of vegetables that you want to put in the pan. So I want to taste it. Yummy. So we need to cook the vegetables. So it seems that I have to add few more salt. After the quality of your taste, but don't put too much salt. So you need to cover it. You need to cover it, guys, so it will be cooked well. Okay, and leave it for a few minutes. You have to check from time to time, so not for the beans to be well done.
Ayan guys, mukha siyang masarap. As in, masarap na masarap. Natikman ko na siya actually. It's so delicious. It's nutritious. So as you can see, it's a colored vegetable. So you have the green leafy vegetable, you have orange, you have the chicken, you have the onion. So all the new, all things that you can have for your body are there already. So madali lang siyang lutuin, madali lang siyang i-prepare, so you can do it at home if you want, okay? So, it's really good for dinner.